Wow, what?
This trip
get one zip tie, put it in the back, and we're gonna just tilt it up. Tilt it up. So just one zip tie, put one zip tie on the rear, so the body's secure.
You want me to lift it up?
No, don't lift. We're just gonna tilt the whole thing back.
Got it. Want me to drag a welder over?
What?
Want me to drag a welder over?
Probably a good idea, yeah, this one.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
But yeah, we're gonna just lift the whole thing and tilt it back up. Big wrench or a channel lock pliers or something? Something to straighten this out with. Can I get a fork reaction bar? Like that?
We're definitely gonna need a welder.
Yeah, that is a new failure.
He's getting penalized.
Was that welded originally or how was that?
It was welded.
Yeah, when you make mistakes on this track. Meanwhile, Iron Rose has made a mistake. There seems to be an issue with Iron Rose in the turn when a local goes. The Grim says their current breakdown is a good enough penalty. Oh, the Iron Rose has finally had it, I think, pulling it off.
The third time, too. And we still have 47 minutes in this endurance race.
2 minutes of driver change, 2 minutes of driver change.
Big ass hammer. Someone straighten the steering wheel. Straighten the steering out so I can get kind of the original weld points back in.
It's going to go much smoother. Back to the future, which spent most of their time back and forth in the pits, especially after they lost their entire front end of their glory.
We're going to need that on non-pain.
Green flag racer.
I'm trying to do this without killing myself.
Dane keeps doing it on two wheels. I leave. He just hangs out with my property.
Second time that one of the lowest cars is somehow finding a way to tip over.
It tips over because Dane's a psychopath.
Our friend just informed me that it's on the TV is like almost flipped like four. That's a lot of time.
So wait, is Atomic Chibi running?
Three more states.
this car together for the end.
Yeah, just like blast this area.
Thank you.
that someone didn't snap fit it in right. Where's the other screw? I thought someone said the Grim had it.
Can we just do it with a zip tie?
We might just do it with a zip tie, but then we have to cut it.
No. At least you know.
Yeah. I mean, I can go meet him anywhere.
But the Monty truck, it's definitely going to go to the Batmobile if it keeps the Monty train any longer. The cost up now is who's going to get the Monty.